Yeah, I'll never forget the day he was born.
One more push, Lois. This is quite a miracle, Mr. Griffin. Would you like to have a look?
Yeah, you know, I've never actually seen a live baby being... Oh, God!
Congratulations, Mrs. Griffin. It's a boy. Wait a minute. I don't think we're through here.
Oh, my God. Is it twins?
No, it's a map of Europe.
Right, men? The man in white is coming to put me back in the womb. Today he comes for me, but tomorrow it could be you. Or you! I offer you the opportunity to join me in glorious battle. I know there are some amongst you whose motor skills are not yet developed. Sadly, you will be used as decoys. But your children's children will know that you fell for a noble cause. Now, who's with me?
Ducky.
Oh, useless, every one of you. Fine, I'll defend myself, and the hell with all of you! Oh. There, I've gone and soiled myself. Are you happy now?
Hello? Is anybody home?
Greetings, man in white. I've been expecting you.
Who said that?
Peekaboo, I see you. You're getting warmer.
Where are you? What do you want?
Freedom, what do you want?
I want to get the hell out of here!
Oh, I'm sorry. We're fresh out of that. I'm afraid all we have left is untimely death.
What the hell is this?
It's a boy.
Hey, has anybody seen Stewie?
Yeah, where is the birthday boy?
Victory is mine!
Yes, and this cake is yours, too.
Hey, Stewie, make a wish. If you blow out the candle, it'll come true.
That's right, little buddy. What do you want most in the whole world?
In the whole world, you say? Oh, what the hell? Excellent. The mind control device is nearing completion.
Stewie, I said no toys at the table.
Damn you, vile woman! You've impeded my work since the day I escaped from your wretched womb.
Oh, don't pout, honey. You know, when you were born, the doctor said you were the happiest-looking baby he'd ever seen.
But of course, that was my victory day. The fruition of my deeply laid plans to escape from that cursed ovarian bastille. Return the device, woman.
No toys, Stewie.
Very well, then. Mark my words. When you least expect it, your uppance will come. Victory is mine! Oh!
Peter?
Lois, I promise you, everything's fine. You got nothing to worry about.
Well, well, Mother. We meet again.
Stewie, I thought I tucked you in an hour ago.
Not tightly enough, it would seem. And now, you contemptible harpy, I shall end your oppressive reign of matriarchal tyranny.
Oh, you can play with your toys tomorrow, honey. Right now, it's bedtime.
Oh, blast you and your estrogenical treachery!
Sweet dreams, kiddo.
You have the power to end this. Hello, Mother.
Well, hi there, sweetie.
You know, Mother, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. Your life, however, is more like a box of active grenades! Now, I offer you one last chance for deliverance. Return my mind control device, or be destroyed.
Oh, you just want your toy back. Okay, here you go, honey.
Yes, well, victory is mine! Damn you all!
No, not silicone, silicon! And the design of the device is quite ingenious, if I do say so myself, Misty. What a delightful moniker. You see, Misty, my time manipulator employs axioms from the quantum theory of molecular propulsion. I've broken my pencil!
I have a Barney pen in my purse.
You are spectacular!
Splendid. That Hausfrau's cheap rayon blouses will make a serviceable parachute should I need to abandon my jet in mid-flight. Once it's built, of course. Rupert, did you call that engineer at Lockheed yet? Oh, of course you didn't, you worthless little... There, see what you made me do. You think I enjoy hitting you? Well, actually, I do. I enjoy it so much, I'm going to do it again.
Oh, Stewie, my clothes are not for you to play with, understand? Thanks for telling me, Brian. I don't know what we'd do without you.
I'm on to you. Oh, yes. Your pathetic attempts to hinder my work have not gone unnoticed. You will prance about this house like the cock of the walk. But will you be prancing when there's nothing to prance about? Hmm? Will you be prancing then?
Oh, you just want to eat him up.
So, Broccoli, Mother says you're very good for me. Well, I'm afraid I'm no good for you. The first rule of war is know thine enemy, and I know this. Cold kills Broccoli. It's so simple. All I need to do is build a machine to control the global environment. Forecast for tomorrow. A few sprinkles of genius with a chance of doom. Excellent. The weather machine is nearly completed. What do you say to that, Broccoli? Stop mocking me! What's this? It appears the witless provider has finally brought me something of value. I can use that crude device to amplify my deadly signal. Victory shall yet be mine. Fare thee well, Broccoli. Victory is mine.